Hello sa inyo lahat at welcome po ulit sa panibagong episode ng Nate's TV. At ngayon pong gabing ito ay babiyahe ako papuntang Bicol. Umaga na pala. Umalis ako ng Lipa, Batangas 3 AM. At ngayon ay nasa alas 4 na. Dito pa lang ako sa may tinatawag namin na ecotourism na diversion road mula San Juan, Batangas to Lucena. Kumain muna ako ng lugaw dahil ako'y nagugutom. Dito na po ako nag-start na mag-video dahil ewan ko kung anong nangyari sa aking camera, sa memory card, bakit hindi siya nag-record kanina doon sa isang memory card at ngayon eh. Tulanig ko muna ng gamitin. Kuya, tuloy mo na. Pakabasta na lang kayo, Emil. Wala ka lang. Kanina umalis ako ng Lipa, Batangas alas 3:30. Kasama na po doon yung pagpapagasolina ko sa Shell. Tapos ngayong oras na ito ay alas 4:49 kanina nung check ko doon sa puno ng sigsag sa baba. Medyo alalay lang tayo ng takbo ngayon dahil hindi maganda ang daan. Ang daming lubak-lubak. Maambon ngayon dito sa taas.
One eternity later.
Ang pangit ang daan. Tatalon. Pangit ang daan. Ano ang daan? Ito ang nangyari dito. Patalon. Ay, naman. Patalon. Yung aming pasyalan. Magpapunta kayo ng pinagbanderahan. Ay, lumalabo ang salamin. Hey, wala. Kawawa naman yung aking gulong. Balto bugbog na bugbog na. Sorry mga kuya, hindi ako nakapag-prepare ng barya.
Hindi totoo yan.
Gago!
Pagbalik na lang siguro, bibigyan ko na kayo, promise. Ilan ba sila? Isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, lima. Okay. Anim, pang-anim sito. Hindi ako ma-overtake. Ang pangit ang daan. Ang dulas. Madulas. Ang daan. Tumututok yung kotse ko sa likod. Napakatutok siya. Oh my God, linga-linga ang guhit ng kalsada. Maampon dito. Yeah, mas madulas yung kalsada eh, basta tatakbot pa yung tarang muna ako dahil delikado, baka mag-skid yung aking gulong. Kahit nasabihin natin may cheller, eh, mabuha. Butik naman yung daan, hindi siya yung solid espalto. Ayan, hirap na, baka matsambahan. Magasgasan yung ating motor na pinakamamahal-mahal.
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me. Maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path, not many can say that. I like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally